Hello, families and boys and girls. This is a little introduction into what our reading will be this week. We will read a new story called Imani's Moon. And this story is going to have some similarities to the story we read last week, Suki's Kimono. This is a story about another person who's very unique. And we're going to discover how they're unique. The person in this story, Imani, is going to face some challenges because of being unique and has a special dream. So we'll be practicing the same skills as last week so we can get better and better at those. We'll look for unfamiliar words and phrases. We will answer questions using evidence from our text. And the more we read our story, we will also be able to practice reading fluency.